Also new tonight, attorneys for the federal government have opposed Dylann Roof's request for a new appellate hearing. The attorneys say Roof was properly convicted and sentenced for the 2015 murders of 9 members of the Emmanuel AME Church in Charleston. Federal prosecutors argued that the 4th U.S. Circuit Court of Appeals correctly ruled last month that the government had proven its case against Roof. He is the first person in the U.S. to be sentenced to death for a federal hate crime.